ये पन्ना गुड इवनिंग ऑल। सो वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल। ओके आई होप यू ऑल हैव अ वंडरफुल सेशन इन लर्निंग न्यू थिंग्स। सो आई एम हियर टू गिव द गाइडलाइंस फॉर जीक फॉर जीक्स एंड लीड कोड प्लेटफॉर्म। So I introduce myself. This is Karthikeyan, assistant professor, belongs to the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Karpakam Institute of Technology. So the agenda is, first we are going to see about Jig for Jigs, and later we will be seeing about LeetCode platform. So Jig for Jigs. So the word Jig stands for, it is an enthusiastic or an expert in a technological field. So here they meant to name it as a Jig for Jigs. Say for example, they mean they meant it an expert for the future experts. So Sandeep Jain is the alumnus who founded this in the year 2009. So he found that this platform in order to have a one-stop solution for preparing interview based questions and how to crack the data structure and the algorithm kinds of topics and conceptual things. So what is really the use of Jig for Jigs? See, Jig for Jigs offers many things. Some of them are, it offers free tutorials, millions of articles, and it provides live and online sessions, especially online courses, and frequently they are conducting online competitions, and they are arranging webinars by industry experts, and they provide internship opportunities and job opportunities to the students as well. So as I said, he found in the year 2009, so approximately 51 to 200 employees are there in Jig for Jigs. It is headquartered in Noida, that means in North India. So it is of a type computer software industry, and it belongs to the type educational institution. Yes. So this is the homepage. So jigforjigs.org, the domain name itself suggests that it is an organization. So here we can have a demo. So straight away I go to this platform Jig for Jigs. Here I used to have to enter an authenticated user. Fine, so I give my username password to enter. So I am preferring Gmail account. So I signed in successfully. So this is the home page where you can access many things. So as I said, it provides a lots and lots of articles, free tutorials, etc., etc. So here in the home page you can access so many things, like you can write an article, you can practice programs on different languages, you can get the content on a premium user, that means you can access the same content without seeing ads. They provide some job opportunities, you can access them. So here some of the important links, that means Jigs Digest and Pieces, Jigs Campus, G block articles, IDE and Campus Mentory. So this is a campus ambassador program. We will see one by one. So Jigs Digest, what do you mean by Jigs Digest? Means they provide some hand-picked articles. They say, for example, in this particular page you can see that they select some of the important articles written by a famous person. So they choose some important handpicked articles and they will release it as an edition. So say for example, we can access it in year by year. Say for example, you can access 2020 content as well. So now 2021 editions, we can have January, February monthly editions we can have. So in this particular edition, we shall have a lot of lots and lots of articles specifically to needy people. Fine. So for that, in the quizzes link, we found some of the quizzes based on the programming language, based on the specific concepts. Say for example, here C, C++, Java and Python gate mock test also available. So if anyone say I wish to have C programming mock test, so I wish to attend it. So you can find any link and access the particular content based on your request. Okay, so see here, there is a question with options. You can discuss it. That means you can discuss it with a discussive link. That means you can find an expression for it. Say for example, why we are choosing this particular answer. So we have an expression. That means we can find the explanation for the right answer as well. Fine. So after that, Jeeks Campus. Yes. Jeeks Campus is nothing but it provides a registration process under which an institution can be a tie-upped person or a tie-upped organization. Using which many students belong to a particular institution can be a member of this particular platform and access the content right from there. So for example, we first to register it now. So for that, we need to give these details. Say for example, full name, contact number, campus name. Just say for example, our campus Karpakam Institute of Technology, but it is for the appropriate person. That means you students cannot have the rights to register this content. But I'm telling here this for these are all the options they provide. Say for example, if I am a rightful person for bonding MOU or something with the Jeek for Jeeks organization, means I have the right and I can register this form in order to make a tie up with the Jeek for Jeeks. So this is the platform right for that, right? Okay. Then this is the specific part, IDE, so integrated development environment, where you can practice your programs coding section based on the language you choose. Say for example, I wish to have a C program over here. Yes, you can do. So just I'm writing a basic simple program. So here I wish to write a welcome message here. So welcome. So this is the editor where we can edit coding. So we are choosing a programming language. After that, we are editing the content. After the successful edition, we are running the code as well. Say for example, so it is in queue process. So it successfully compiled and it gives me the output. Say for example, it prints the output. Yeah, that's all. You can copy the code and you can use it as well wherever it is required. Fine. Okay, so this is the IDE. You can make use of it. So Gblock articles, that means Jeeks for Jeeks blog archives. So some of you who might have heard that blogs are very useful in learning a particular topic. So this particular page gives many content related to the articles which are famous, very famous. So how technology is transferring the hiring process? Yeah, this blog. So it's a G4Zeeks blogs where I can find the relative information of the hiring process. So we can have a look at this. Yeah, how the technology is the popular companies are hiring people, this also and so. These kind of informations are found in the particular article. Yes, you can save it for later purpose. That means future reference. Fine. Then, yeah, Campus Mantri is a, as I said, it is a campus ambassador program. So campus ambassador program is nothing but if say for example our college is a institution, so G4Zeeks is an organization, so if we wish to have a tie-up means our students can have can access the contents of G4Zeeks with full privilege. So if you are a representative, they say for example any one person is can be elected as a representative of our campus, so for that we are having this page. So be the elected representative of your campus, you can apply it. Unfortunately, I think the process is closed I think for this particular year 2000. Yes, so the application for the campus ambassador program is closed now, so you can apply it for later with the promise, I mean with the help of an institution. Fine. Yeah, so these are all the things. So G4Zeeks is giving lot of additions, quizzes, programs can be found here, Zeeks campus and G blocks articles. We can find the blog archives here, IDE where we can practice some codings and all. Campus Mantri is campus connecting program. Yes, that's all. So this is the most famous links displayed over here, and the left part contains where we can write. The first part tells us that we can write an article of our choice. Say for example, I used to enter here. Yeah, so if I wish to write an article, so I can choose write an article option here. So I can enter the post title as well, and I can write my content over here. And if I am done, so I will submit it for review. The corresponding person in the G4Zeeks organization will review our process. They will review our content and they will refer it back. Fine. So if I wish to write an article on any topic, so I can use this link. Yeah. Yes. So hackathon means the hackathon like blockathon. So we can create block. So here also I can write an article on a specific topic, or I can write blogs. I can create a blogs on a specific topic, and I can submit it. As I said, they will review the process and revert it back. Fine. Yeah. So these are all the options we have. So write an experience means you come out with an interview process, you wish to have a testimonial kind of thing to tell about your experience to G4Zeeks and all, because you already a member of a G4Zeeks platform, you just accessed some contents in the G4Zeeks platform, so you wish to tell them your experience, mean you can choose this particular option. Fine. Write an interview experience process. Okay. So these are all the important things given in the front page. Yeah, this is another option, practice. So practice, as I said, you can practice your coding on any language, any programming language you can do. Fine. Say for example, you can choose your courses of your wish. Say for example, for Java, for Python, press. So if I wish to have, I wish to write, or I wish to practice a program on the concept array means, I can choose array, data structure. So this is the page where I can choose problems on different categories. Say, for example, problem type. So I wish to have it in the, I mean, here. And the topic tags, I am choosing arrays. So arrays kind of problems only will appear in this page. So I am here. So say, for example, largest element in an array, this particular program I wish to solve. So I can click it here. Yeah, in the left side, I can find the problem's description and the example output. So example one and example two, the task is simplified here. And I can write the code here. Say, for example, this program is finding the largest element in an array. Fine. So the driver code is there. That means the partial program is already written in the program itself. We wish to complete the function definition part alone. Fine. It is fine. So here is the function definition of finding the largest element. Yeah, I wish to complete it yet. Say, for example, I am declaring a variable, local variable max. So I'm comparing max. I'm initializing the max equal to initially arr of 0. So the initial element, the first element is given is as considered as the max element. So for equal to 1 I less than n. So n is the number of elements, I plus plus. So the loop is okay. Fine. Inside it, I wish to check a condition. Say, for example, the max should be, then that means the current item of an array is maximum than the max, then the max is redefined. Say, for example, max equal to arr of I. Yes, this is the process of finding the largest element. Fine. So the int, so we should return some value. So we need to return the maximum value over here. Fine. Sorry, there is a mistake. Yeah. So this platform is very useful for the beginners who wishes to have a lot and lot of practice sessions. Say, for example, they will start a programming kind of practicing by simple problems, solving simple problems. You can set the levels. Okay, so level by level program progress will be achieved through these kind of platforms. Fine. So just to compile it, the program, so it is in queue. Yes, I need to declare the in port. Yeah, the output is success. Fine. So the compilation process is successful. So if I wish to, so I will submit the solution. So like this, you have to practice lots and lots of program, level by level programs. Okay, so the time taken and the correct submission points. So I forget to tell you one thing, each submission will carry you a point. So based on the points, you will be in a ranking position. Say, for example, across India, across the globe, you will be getting some rank position based on the problems you are solving. Say, for example, I will show you the leaderboard options in the upcoming sessions. I mean, upcoming slides. Fine. Yeah. So here, that's all. So this is a this is a page where we can practice some programs. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, this is the page. We saw previously. Fine. So data structure, array concept. So likewise, stack, queue, linked list, any kind of information or any kind of topic, you can practice it well. Fine. Okay. So we have seen all these things. We have seen the right portion. How we are access the right article option. How we can use practice session, and also, so the premium quantum, as I said, premium users can access it jobs. At last, we can see the job opportunities. Okay, so after that, here we have a tutorials tab, student tab, jobs and courses. Okay, we see one by one. So under tutorials, yeah, we have a special tab or menu under which we can practice a data structures and algorithm concepts alone. So for example, so under tutorials menu, a submenu is there, practice data structures and algorithms. So inside it, data structure algorithms, topic wise and company wise contents are there. Okay, you can check it out. Yeah, so this is a page where we can different categories. Say for example, company based questions can be accessed, topic based questions can be accessed, then concepts based questions can be accessed. Say for example, data questions are raised. So as I said, as we see listen, so the arrays concept. So this is a page where we crossed now, sign. So largest element in the array. So this is another link. Yeah, so we can have so many questions to be solved level by level. Say for example, based on the languages, we can access based on miscellaneous part. That means others category under which we can see many kind of subcategories inside it. There are many problems can be solved. So this is the leaderboard option. In short, is this a short form? Say for example, weekly progress and monthly progress are there. So monthly toppers and weekly toppers are listed here. So overall leaderboard, at last I will show you, fine. So you are ranking Kapil Institute of Technology. Say for example, so if a user with a profile Karpagam Institute of Technology can be grouped further. Say for example, I will tell you in this part, say my profile part, okay, in the upcoming session, I mean upcoming slides, upcoming topics, fine. Yeah, okay, then okay, then algorithms based article. See if I wish to have asymptotic analysis part, so algorithms analysis. So I wish to read an article on sorting algorithms, means it is it can be accessed by algorithms, sorting algorithms. Okay, so this is an article where I can find the sorting based kind of information. So this article provides me everything. Say for example, the basic kind of things, what are all the sorting algorithms available, how we are approached in sorting algorithms in the coding session. So all these informations are from here, fine. So library implementations of sorting algorithms, so what are all the miscellaneous parts related to sorting algorithms, what are the coding problems available. So the huge collection is there in GeeksforGeeks. So GeeksforGeeks is specifically designed for practicing lots and lots of problems and also related to the articles where we can find a related and specific informations, which is very 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 useful, fine. Yeah, yes. So data structures means the stack. If I used to read an article on stack, means it is possible. Yeah, stack data structure, what do you mean by stack? So the articles is very useful for the beginners too. Say for example, it is a very useful article for the beginners as well, fine. Yeah, okay, after that, yeah. So interview corner. So here, this is one option I wish to tell you. So in this interview corner, based on the company, that means a company preparation, I just go here. So Amazon is my dream company. What should I do? So I can have a previous year questions or a template kind of questions of related to Amazon. So I can refer it as well. Say for example, the frequently asked questions contains, that means Amazon interview FAQ and Amazon interview FAQ 2 are the links which gives you the basic questions that are related to Amazon preparation. Say for example, I can move into it. So here, Amazon most frequently asked questions. Yeah, so these contents can be accessed level by level. Say for example, these are all the easy level questions. So you can practice it well. Say for example, get the minimum element from the stack. So Amazon asked these kind of basic questions very frequently. So you can access the content, study it, learn it properly, and you can practice it well. So here, okay, so you can access the content, you can study or learning the content very clearly, and then you can practice it well. Fine. So these are all the topics belongs to easy level questions. So these are all the questions belongs to medium level question. These are all related to hard level questions. So based on the levels, we can access a particular company's content. Fine. Say to the previous page. Yeah. So maximum. So 91 companies' content are ready to be accessed with an ED. Say for example, if you wish to have any preparation for an interview in future, you can refer that particular blog or a Jig for Jigs website clearly. Fine. So the top topics, practice, company questions. So you can access the content, you can practice the content as well. As I said, so interview experience, yes, I said you can share your experience once you made the entry into a particular company. So you can share your experiences as well. Internship interviews, yes, this basically right now it is very useful for you. So internship interviews, so pick any company, Amazon, yes, Amazon interview, yes, for internship, how they are expecting, that means how they expect thing from their particular students. Say for example, for internship kind of things, what are the things to be prepared? So all these contents are available here. So in the round one, what are they expecting? In round two, what are they expecting? So likewise, they are categorizing it clearly. So these content are very useful for preparing it for the internship kind of things. Fine. Yeah. Okay. So this menu, based on the language, I can prefer. Say for example, I know the basics of programming languages. Say for example, I know something about C and C++, and also Python 2. I used to learn JavaScript. You can find it here. Yeah. So JavaScript tutorials is specifically designed to learn JavaScript as well as to practice it. Okay, so here the basic fundamental things, say for example, this basic tutorial gives you 100% clear content for the beginners. Fine. So it is the basic level program where we can build the JavaScript program. So the fundamental things all are available with the references too. So the complete references are available. We can practice the course as well. So based on the content what we studied here in the page or a platform, we can attempt a quiz also. So to test whether how we are familiarizing the concepts as well. So there are many things. Fine. So based on the languages, you can access the content. Yes, CS subjects, computer subject, science subjects are available here. So based on the subjects, we can based on the subject, we can have materials or the preparations or the tutorials or the articles related to this. Say for example, I wish to revise the DBBS concepts, or I wish to study the DBBS concepts in clearly, fully. So you can access over here. So DBMS concepts, say for example, the introduction part and the need for DBMS. So the very basic level explanations are given to enrich your knowledge related to the particular topic. Fine. So I can find the gate level preparations also. So the gate level references also there to prepare for my gate. So after second or third year, you will be having in your mind that I wish to prepare for gate. So can I use this platform? Yes, you can definitely use this platform for the gate preparations. So some gate levels is computer science subjects solved papers are also available in this page. So there you can find the computer science related gate questions in the previous year, or it have a huge archive collections where you can find a lot and lot of information related to gate preparations as well. As yeah, okay, then under tutorials menu, yeah, if I wish to have some basics of web technologies, yes, from the very beginning, say for example I wish to learn HTML, yes, it is possible here. I wish to learn CSS, yes, it is possible. I wish to learn Bootstrap, yes, it is possible. I wish to learn JavaScript and Node.js and so on. So this level by level learning is 100% possible here in G4GX. They provide a complete material, complete tutorial and articles related to the topics they mentioned over here. Say for example, HTML, so very basic language. So the hypertext markup language content can be accessed here. What's the need and what's the use, basic context, so I mean basic syntax. And if I wish to learn more about HTML, you can have a practice or complete reference session as well. Okay. Yeah. The software designs is not useful for you. Then Istio kind of stuff. So if I wish to prepare for Istio, means you can find some of the some materials, not huge collections here under this top tab related to Istio CS. They have some small level of contents they have. Fine. So Istio CS solved papers I can refer it. Say for example, 2020 Istio computer science solved papers. So here I can have these quiz like questions. I can refer it as well. Fine. Yeah. So that's all in tutorials menu. So under student menu, we'll be having a number of sub menus. That means campus ambassador program, as I said, but the time is closed. Yes, then the project content. So under project, click project, you can access the projects related articles. So project related articles means I wish to prepare for a C++ project. Can I have just information, something related to that? Say, I'm not talking about the C++ material or C++ tutorial. So I want to have implementation version of C++ language. And yes, it is possible. Yes, we can access the C++ projects related contents as well here. Fine. So Python projects can be accessed. So these are all the references they provide. Say, for example, image classifier using CNN. So CNN is nothing but convolutional neural network concept in the machine learning concept. So something information can be accessed. The Kaggle is nothing but the data set provider. So you can access any information related to a particular topic here. Okay, it is very useful. You can make use of it. Fine. So placement course. So the placement course tab provides us the information related to the placement preparation. Say I wish to enter into a particular MNC. So say for example TCS, how I should prepare for that. So these basic informations related information, that means the basic preparation for the TCS, cracking the TCS is very very useful here. So it can be accessed over here as well. Fine. So TCS recruitment, how they recruiting people, how they recruiting students, what are the level of rounds, how many rounds are there, based on which they filter the students, what kind of aptitude questions are asked, they ask, something and all we can access here. Fine. Yeah. So this particular website very useful for, as I said, this it's a huge and huge collection of tutorials, articles, and courses as well. Courses we will be discussing soon. Fine. Yeah. Okay. Student submenu. Yeah. Competitive programming is the main menu. Yeah. A complete guide is available for competitive programming. So programming aspect, we can find information more and more related to programming. So this specifically this page contains some introductory part, basics of some concepts, how the data structures and algorithm concepts are explained. They give more preference to the data structure and algorithm concepts. Yeah, so number theory and combinatorial questions, you can access it based on the topic. You can access the problem too. Say for example, I wish to practice a problem which is related to prime number means. You can access all the problems related to the prime number as well. Yes. So testimonial is a kind of feedback where you can find the exemplary persons where they have undergone some kind of preparation and they are the successful peoples who inspire you. Say for example, they are using the G4GX content and they cracked the examinations in particular MNC. Say for example, this person cracked the Amazon interview, this person is raised in Google and Amazon as well. So these are the testimonial you can find so that they inspired you because of the platform, because of the content they provide. So for example, you can find many testimonials. Yeah, yeah, lots and lots of testimonials here. Okay. Yeah, specifically I wish to tell internship once again. So internship interviews kind, say for example, this page where you can find a job type internship. So once you complete the final year, I mean 4 years progress, after which you find a job that is part-time or a full-time, you can use the option as well. So this time I'm telling you that internship means internship job type of content only displayed over here. So they provide internship, that means these are all the job roles, these are all the job departments related to that particular job. Say for example, these are all found under careers at G4GX option. Say for yes. Yeah, so these are all the informations. Once again, I repeat, you can find the project related information, placement courses, you can find a complete guide for the competitive programming, you can find some inspiring testimonials, and you can have some career kind of informations like this. So you can find some information related to internship as well. Fine. Yeah. So jobs we will see at the end. Yeah. So this menu, yeah, data structures, algorithms, interview preparations, topic wise practice, and the language wise, and the machine learning, that means a new well grown and big concept now, big web development puzzles, then we can have project ideas and school learning kind of things, can have the mathematical concepts that will be useful for you anytime. Fine. Okay. Yeah, so in data structures, yeah, you can write an article. So how we can write article, as I said before, we follow some guidelines. You can pick a topic and you write your content. You just submit your content for the review process. They will revert it back to you. Fine. So based on the language, based on the content, I can access everything here. So at FreeCast. So I wish to remind you that these are all the informations can be accessed by a free user. So free user can access all these things. So only the premium person. Some platform provides these kind of informations for the paid user, but here it can be accessed even by the free user. Fine. Yeah. So under which, algorithm is there. So algorithm, as I said, so you can find a lot of articles related to algorithms. Say for example, dynamic programming. I wish to learn something about dynamic programming. Means dynamic programming under which overlapping optimization. So these are all the article very future. Say very helpful for you. So if I do even my dynamic programming, so you can save it for later. Okay. For the future reference, if I wish to make a note of it, means I can save it for the future purpose. Fine. Yeah. So topic wise practice. So topic wise practice, as I said, you can this page already we seen. So the interview preparation already we saw. And topic based practice also already we saw. Then some programming language related articles and tutorials can be found here. Machine learning concepts. So I can access this page. Yeah. So machine learning. So it's the creepy kind of thing. So machine learning booms day by day. So for example, it's a field of study that have a huge scope. So for example, you can study it from the scratch. That means very basic level, you can find what is machine learning can be accessed here. And so that kind of information is also available. So these are all the informations can be accessed by a free user. These are all designed for the very basic user. Okay, fine. Machine learning. So the recent articles on machine learning, how, say for example, I wish to know something about the applications of machine learning. Yeah, it can be accessed by the machine learning applications link. Okay, so these are all the machine learning applications. So real-world prediction using linear regression. So we need to study the very fundamental things in order to understand the applications of the machine learning concepts. Yes. So as I said, web development, the basic HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and the left pan, you can see those options coming under. So these are all the subcategories or subtopics we can access under web development. So I can study all these things level by level. So without knowing any basics, I can't directly dive into the topic AngularJS tutorial to understand something. It is not possible for anyone. So my simple suggestion is that you have the all archives kind of information. You can access it freely, but go it by level by level. Okay, so you just study your grammar, you just study your letters and grammar, then sentence. Okay, so this is the proper way of learning anything. So you just go the level by level accessing of content, so that it will be very useful in the preparation of teaching learning. Fine. Yeah, the persons can be accessed here. So as I said, these are also, we saw about this thing, right? You can access randomly. I pick person 3. Yeah, based on the topic, I'm choosing a particular thing. So calculate the total distance traveled by a V. So it's related to something, distance traveling. So these are all the problems discussed. You can find the solution as well. So these are, take it all these things as a references. So you just study and go through it and get a clear idea about it. That's all. Fine. Yeah, so now I wish to show my profile. Yeah, yeah, this is my profile where I can find some information related to that. Say for example, the basic information about my profile is, yeah, so what's my name, what's my institution I belong to, what, how many problems I can solve it, what are all the progress, that means in the September I have no progress, in the May duration I solved many problems, I think so. Yeah, I solved many problems. What are the languages I used are displayed here. Java, C, C++, C++ I majorly used, then practice. Yeah, so the practice session shows me that what are all the problems in which category I solved most problems. So say, for example, basic problems 3, easy level problems 10, medium level problems 5. So what are all the problem titles also available here? You can access it. Well, fine. Yeah, saved articles. So I can go through an article. It's not possible for me to go through the article at a time. So I wish to save it for future use or future reference, and I will study it afterwards, something later. Fine. So these kind of things, saved articles are found here. So it can be accessed at any time. Say, for example, overlapping subproblems of property in dynamic programming is just now I saved this as an article. Fine. Yeah. Yeah, articles, I didn't write any articles yet. If you write an article, you can be found that here. Fine. So testimonial. So testimonial, I didn't write any testimonial because I didn't go through any company here by using G4GX. So I didn't write any testimonial here. If you write any testimonial, it can be found here. Fine. So institutions. So institutions mean, if I wish to know, yes, that's all the institution registered inside under G4GX platform. So here I can refer, I can search our institution Karpagam. Yeah, Karpagam Institute of Technology, Coimbatore. Yeah, so here 330 students, like you students, are registered as a GEEKS. That means that they are all the registered users, 330 plus. Campus ambassador is not registered. Yes, no issues. There is. Then GEEKS, there are 336 persons registered in the platform. Yes. So these are Joel Johnson, Kavin Kumar, Divish Kannan. These are all the finalists. Past out students, I think so. Fine. Belong to computer science and development. Yeah. Yeah, fine. So the organizations, I can show you a sample organization. Say, for example, Infosys. So Infosys is a company, MNC company, where that so many number of employees are found. They are using this this platform. Say, for example, yeah. Okay, can be accessed. Unisys, you can, yeah, any company, Vodafone or Wipro. Yes, okay. So Wipro is an organization tied up with G4GX. Means how many employees are there and how many employees are registered or using G4GX can be found here. Fine. Yeah, so there are 3018 employees from Wipro are using G4GX platform. Fine. Yeah. Then that's all from the profile page. So basic informations, that's all. So my courses, under my courses, I can access any kind of courses. Say, for example, live courses or free courses or paid courses, online courses. Yes. So these are all the informations can be found here. Say, for example, there are 18 problems solved by me. I enrolled for one course as well. I totally scored 14 points. I will come to the leaderboard now. Fine. I enrolled courses, registered courses, and free courses. We can find the free courses. Yes, free courses. I registered for C for Beginners course. Yes, continuous course. Yeah, this is the course I enrolled. So where I can find the track. So C basics. So I can access the level by level of informations from the particular course. Say, for example, yeah, these are all the video tutorials are available in G4GX as well. Fine. So under each topic, you will find a video tutorial using which you can enrich your knowledge related to the particular topic. Fine. Back to the course. You can access the paid courses as well if you wish to learn it a very particular thing. Fine. Most of the informations are found as a free content. Fine. Yeah. So my courses once again. Yeah, so these are all the free courses. Yeah, enrolled courses, export courses. Yeah, so export courses, as I said, there are two kind of things, live courses, online courses. So online courses I explore here. So online courses means use your, this platform and learn it. Here you can access paid courses, free courses as well. You just, yeah, this course is I enrolled. So if you wish to have any free course for learning, you can enroll it now or register it now. Fine. Yeah, you can access so and so many of free courses as well. Fine. Yeah, leaderboard. So this page contains overall ranking or monthly race ranking. This is my user handle. That means my username. So I belong to, that means 152,688 rank, because I solve only 18 problems only. So based on the problems and submissions, I got 41 score. Based on the score, I got this rank. This is the overall rank I got. This is the monthly rank I got so far. Fine. So these are the problems I solved. We all. So I can by clicking we all, I can find my all solved and unsolved problems. So you can access it here as well. Yeah, so solved, this particular page solve gives me only the solved sorted problems only. Yeah, I forgot to tell this, majority element is the problem of the day. That means Geek4Geeks daily announce a particular problem that would be solved within 24 hours. So that problem is said to be a problem of the day. So Geek4Geeks daily announces this particular kind of thing. Fine. Okay. So based on the difficulty, you can choose the problems. So remember basic problems I wish to solve. Then you can choose the basic level problems here. And company tax, I wish to go with the company based problems. So not Amazon right now. I wish to solve the Google problems only. So it's not found here. Yeah, since I've used basic, clear all. Yeah. I wish to solve the Google company problems only, means I can choose it by company tags Google. Fine. I wish to solve problems topic based. That means I wish to solve string based problems alone. So you can solve it by strings. You can choose the option strings. Fine. You can solve this problem, particular problem, as I did before. Fine. So these are all the content I wish to convey. That's all. Fine. So yet another platform is the LeetCode. So LeetCode is also a same kind of platform where you can find some materials. This LeetCode, the comparison between Geek4Geeks and LeetCode is Geek4Geeks provide major of the contents are free, but here interview content preparation are for paid users in LeetCode. Geek4Geeks comparatively provides some less number of practicing problems, but in LeetCode this is a popular platform for practicing more and more number of problems. So these are the basic things. So here you can explore on problems. I used to register for it. Yeah. Okay, so that means you can explore LeetCode. So LeetCode provides month basis challenge. It's interesting. Fine. Isn't so here August LeetCoding challenge is found. So the September starts today only. So the August LeetCoding challenge is found. So they will provide day by day problems. Say for example, 31 day daily problems are provided. That means there can be available to both premium and non-premium users. That means free and paid users can access or participate in the lead coding challenge. For solving each problem, you will be getting 10 lead points based on which you will be ranked in across globe. Fine. So the week basic progress are here. So the week one, that means August 1 to August 7th progress are there. So here the, these are all the problems. So I wish to enter it now by clicking. So this problem will be, yeah. So premium for it is for premium access. Fine. Okay. So here, yeah, come to the and back to chapter. Yes. So these are all left pan contains week based description under which we can find the informations related to lead coding challenge concepts. Fine. Okay. Under problems. Yeah, this is the plot. This is the page where I said we can practice many problems. And this is a play discussion forum where you discuss with your community members in order to get a reference for a particular problems or get an idea for a problem using which you can solve your problem or the contest or a particular problem on your own. Okay, so for example, I can solve any kind of problems. Yeah, these are all the contents can be, say for example, to some problem. So based on the particular problem, I'll be getting some suggestions over there. I can find them as a reference. I repeat, I can find them as a reference, not exactly you. Yes, listen. Yeah, discuss. So here, this is the discussion forum. Here you can find solutions for it. You can find the references for it. To some problem is it's a reference for it. So based on the description, yes, you study all these important description here, understood the problem, note down the example one and example two. If required, note down the example three also. Consider the constraint based on which you will be writing your code part in the this editor. And as I said in the Jig for Jigs, you can run the code and submit your content as a submission. Fine. Based on the submission, if it is through, if it is error free, then the problem is compiled successfully. And based on the submission, you will be getting 10 lead coins as a reward. Based on the reward, you will be ranked. Fine. Yeah. So there are no submission from my side for this particular problem. I solved a few problems in the particular contest, I remember. If possible, I can fetch it out. I don't know. Fine. So the contest. So you can access the contest, which are all archives. That means the previous month's contents also. Okay, say for example, bi-weekly contest is there. So under contest, you can find the contest related information. Say for example, you can add it to the calendar as well. That means you can add it to the Google calendar of your content, I mean your account as well. So this contest will start in 3 days, 3 hours, 1 minute. So this bi-weekly contest 60 is very useful when you solve some basic kind of problems. The what are provided there, you can set it as a reminder by adding here to Google calendar. So what are all the price offers they provide? So here is the information you can access. The first price provide 5,000 lead coins. Fine. So okay, so these are all the informations found in lead code. Fine. So lead code interview process is, you can this is not for you, that means student level. This is for a company hiring person, means that person can access it as a interview process. That means interview process, we need to call some candidates. So for that purpose, they can use this lead code interview process. So this is not for you, I repeat. Okay, so this page is, it's loading. We will come to this page later. Fine, it's because it's loading. Fine. So okay, that's all the major things I wish to convey from this particular platform. Fine, it's still loading. Fine. Okay. So the lead code part again, it provides some basic information. Say for example, graph related things can be accessed with the premium member. Say for example, this particular content can be accessed only by the premium member, that means paid user. But you can access some kind of information, some basic information, that means arrays. This particular course or the content can be accessed by both free user and the premium user as well. So the interview preparation process all for premium users. That's the only drawback of this particular platform, as I said. So this particular platform provides interview kind of preparations. The Jeeks for Jeeks provide at free of cost. But in LeetCode, they provide for the premium users only. So you can find all these things for premium users only. So yeah, so you see, you can learn some content for free of cost. Say for example, arrays, you can learn it by free of cost. Linked list, you can learn it by free of cost. Binary, you can learn it free of cost. But the concepts like graph and some informations can be accessed only. I think graph only is accessed by the premium users only. Fine. So yes, this is the thing I was to tell. The August month contest content can be accessed now. Likewise, the January, December, that means the previous contest informations can also be accessed by the premium and as well as the free users as well. So these are all the information I wishes to convey. So this is a September month coding contest. So just you make use of this contest part. The thing which I most like in the LeetCode part is this particular contest page. Fine. So this contest page provides prizes and also day-wise they will give us the important problems to solve. So likewise, this particular September lead coding kind of challenge, this particular contest, I like it very much in the lead code platform. Yes. So that's all from my side. You can make, so I comparatively say that this platform is this platform is very bad, not things like this. So there are all good features in every platform, so you can make use of it. So be aware that these platforms can enrich your knowledge in every aspect. Say for example, you can study it as a content, you can practice it as a programming language, you can gain your skill, and you can refer it as a reference for the interview process, and you can use it the content as a internship kind of interviews. You can access almost all things, but 99% of contents all are useful for you, because some premium contents, except some premium contents, all the contents are very useful for you, all damn sure. Fine. So I hope you this particular session is useful for you. I thank you for all your patience for the listen and your listening. Yes, thank you all. Happy coding.